Hello everyone, welcome to Peckins. So right now I'm going to tell you, if I put these as A, B, C, D, E, F, G and H, you would know that angle A and E are corresponding angles, C and G are corresponding, B and F are corresponding, and D and H are corresponding. And you also have to remember that whenever there is a C or a U formed, the angles are always going to be supplementary. So, if you have this thing in front of you, C plus E, the sum of C and E is always going to be 180. D and F is always going to be 180. Can you tell me any other angles over here which would be supplementary? Or kaun se angles hain jo supplementary honge? Well, we know one thing, that whenever we form a line, all the angles which are going to be formed on the line are going to be supplementary. So, this is supplementary. This is supplementary. This is supplementary. So, when two angles are going to be added and they give you a sum of 180, they are going to be supplementary. Okay?